fucking disaster. You built your own wide holes from the ashes of your catastrophe, girl. Ain't nothing like your constant disaster. You built your own wide holes from the ashes of your catastrophe, and you won't tell me it's all gonna be alright. Don't you know?
That was one hell of a fart.
I've been doing Premgen for about 3 years. People say you're covers blown, familiar and strange. You quoted a film, only just rearranged. You drank the champagne, you opened the doors with sleight of hand, but I was never yours.
Never gonna fall. Do you ever feel like breaking down? Do you ever feel out of place? Like somehow you just don't belong and no one. Somehow you just don't belong, and no one understands you. Do you ever wanna run away? Do you lock yourself in your room with the radio on turned up so loud that no one hears you screaming? No, you don't know what it's like when nothing feels alright. You don't know what it's like to be like me, to be her. To be kicked when you're down, to be like.
And suddenly I'm not so alone. I'm finally breathing like I never could on my own.
Better than birds of a feather, you and me. We'll change the weather, yeah. I'm feeling heat in December when you found me. I've been dancing on top of cars and stumbling out of bars. I follow you through the dark, can't get enough. You're the medicine and the pain, the tattoo inside my brain. And baby, you know it's obvious. I'm a sucker for you. Say the word and I'll go anywhere blindly. I'm a sucker for you. For you, yeah. Don't complicate it.
sucker for you. Sucker for you.
Yeah. maybe it's okay. But if you're frightened, you can be frightened. You can be it's okay.
Shut up, we could. I am. She cares. You are. stage is only one show away to bring the giant down. Deep up the streams of cemetery things with a one foot on the devil's wing. We'll be right back.
Oh, hey, what's up? Monster. I like that name, by the way. Cool. How you doing? Sorry. I wasn't ignoring you. Welcome. I'm doing great. Thank you for asking, buddy. And you're welcome. I'm just chilling. You know, it's gonna be just a shorter stream tonight. I actually have a schedule, so it's gonna be nice. Oh, I had an overstrum. Are you kidding me? What? Oh my god, is that Mandy? Holy crap, how are you? Mandy, I have not seen you in ages. Where have you been? Oh, thank you. I got a new computer. Can't you tell? Computer is new. I hate that over. Oh man. They do suck. They're unfortunate too. I'm doing good, Mandy. How about yourself? Oh, I'm glad you're okay. I need to stop on by your one of your stream one of these times. I'm gonna probably not change my scene just because I'm getting kind of lazy. Keep forgetting where the keyboard's at. I'm gonna need to get a better webcam here soon. I'm getting one Friday. So my webcam should be a little bit better than what it is now. Thank you, Monster, for the follow. Woo! I'm up to 274 now. Thank you so much, my dude. I appreciate that. Thanks, man. Hopefully I don't overstrum this one, though. Wait. Ooh. I mean, I'm still working on a better layout than this at the moment. I wish I could get a better layout. I mean, thanks, Mandy. I really appreciate that. Better than my 480p streams, because the past, my old computer could not handle a 720p stream or anything. This computer can handle it all, which I'm kind of happy about. Holy crap, we're up to 7. Oh, yeah. It's a really good game. Especially when it doesn't freeze on you. I need to get more songs, though. I need to work on it. I have about 979 on Xbox at the moment. I'm playing on Xbox at the moment. I have about 979. I do play PlayStation. I do have 1400 on there. 1457, I think, on PlayStation. Yes, I put a lot of songs on both consoles into this game.
Lots of money went into both these consoles or platforms. Oh, that's not bad. I'll have to add you. You play Xbox too? I'll definitely add you. I don't judge anybody by their songs. I'm pretty cool with that. I don't judge. Oh, really, Amanda? Are you really? It's all good, Mandy. Oh, no. It's okay. I knew... No, you don't have the next-gen console. I know I saw it, though. It's all good, buddy. No worries. I knew what you meant. I'll have to add you on there, too, because I do play on there. My crew... I'm actually looking for members of my Renegades 2 crew on there, actually. I only have 4 of us right now on there. At the moment. I'm not doing bad, though. That's pretty cool. Is my screen back going? We're not echoing. Oh, I've heard of that crew. I've seen you guys before. Yeah, I knew I was echoing. I forgot to push the mute button.
Distance. biggest problem with the way that we...
I forgot to mute. I am so sorry. I completely forgot to mute. That was my bad. There's probably a massive echo there. Oh, thanks, Manda. This is rain. Oh, I need to reset my follower goal, don't I? Should I make it 300? I don't think so. Although I've gained like 20 followers in the past couple weeks. I'm kind of surprised myself there. I went from like 253. Then I got my computer and it kind of just jump started everything. I hear a dog was barking. I am so sorry about that echo though. That was my fault. 100%. Oh, it's right, my keyboard's over here. So, yeah. Ooh, wait, let me check. I gotta reset my follower goal. Give me one sec. Because it's all... Oop, wrong page. There it is. Thanks, Manda. Oh, my quick actions changed. What? Twitch, you are always changing stuff on me. Why? Why? Stream or Twitch is always changing something. Why? And my Ardago is barking. Widgets. I just forgot to mute myself. And I still can't figure out why my computer loves to echo. Because I'm having the same issue I think you had where it was echoing and echoing and echoing. And I can't figure out why. It's an OBS thing or something's going on. Just wish I could fix it. Wait, how do you... I still don't know how to, like, get affiliated with this thing. I would love to, but... Just, I'm having a problem entering my information or whatever, and it's just telling me I failed something for my affiliate, or, you know, I enter my... I'm not saying on stream, but, you know, my yada yada information, and it's not correct, but it is. And it won't let me be affiliated. I've tried contacting Twitch. I've kind of given up with that. Oh. There's my follower goal. Sorry. Looking around. Reset my goal. Let's reset it. Back to zero. End it. Three. Let's see if we can go to 300. Let's figure that out. Oop, wrong keyboard. I do a lot of. I do way too much fiddling whenever I'm streaming, and I should be like paying attention to it more. Yeah, no. Oh man, my counter wasn't even accurate. What's today's date? Would you maybe? There it is. I fixed it. It's fixed. I fixed it. I think. Hope I did. See, with my old computer, I couldn't do any live editing like that. Or I couldn't do anything like, you know, on stream as I'm doing it because my old computer sucked. But obviously, an upgraded computer definitely gives you more benefits. Alright. Oh, I agree with you, Mandy. That's, yeah. Yeah, so, yeah, good. Sometimes bad. I agree there.
I'm addicted.
Oh shit, I thought I was gonna miss something there a little bit. I really thought I was gonna mess up there, but I didn't mess up at all. Wow, go me. Woo. I use OBS Studio. I don't really like the Streamlabs OBS. I use OBS Studio just because it's more, you know, natural. Feels more smoother on the regular OBS Studio. I don't mind Streamlabs. I just feel like Streamlabs is a little bit bloaty for me. I like it, but OBS Studio is more my thing. I don't mind Streamlabs. I'll use Streamlabs if, like, you know, my scenes and everything are all messed up on OBS Studio. If something's wrong with OBS Studio, I'll go to Streamlabs, but I preferably don't want to. Better experience in OBS Studio, just honestly. Oh, yeah, definitely. I feel like my CPU, what was it, my processor, my new computer, gets more crowded with Streamlabs OBS. When I use regular OBS, it's like it uses maybe 10%, if that. But the crazy thing is, if I did like a 720p stream on my old computer, I think it would be like 60% used on regular OBS Studio. But now that I got a new computer, it's like 10%. Not even that. Oh, Stream Elements is really good too. I just wish my goddamn notifications would work. Like, you know, I get followers and stuff. It's broken. My thing's broken. I don't know how to fix it either. Oh, yeah. Because my old computer was an i3, I believe. An i3 processor. Or, you know, a new CPU. And then this computer I have now is an i7 with a graphics card of a GTX 1030. Huge differences. Like, yeah, I agree. Yeah, it really does. Just really, yeah, exactly. Way less work. Way less work. It's amazing that the i7 from an i3 to an i7, it's crazy. The difference. That was a good FC too. Stream Elements hasn't really been working right for me with it, because, you know, I get a follower or whatever, it does not want to notify me on the stream itself. I have been trying to fix it, but I can't fix it. So, yeah. Either I reset it, put more. Oh, I already have it set on the video card. Honestly, my OBS Studio actually goes directly to my 1030. Or like they work coherently together pretty nicely. It's nice. I've watched your streams too before. They look really awesome. I can't get all the colorfuls and stuff like you. I do like your streams though. I'll pop in and lurk for a little bit, if you know what I mean. Oh yeah, definitely work together nicely.
Thank you. time, cause I can't get enough. Only when that I get more time, cause I got eyes for ya. Might make an exception for ya, cause I've been feeling ya. Think I might be out of my mind, I think that you're the one. My last made me feel like I would never try again. But when I saw you, I felt something I never felt. Come closer, I'll give you all my love. If you treat me right, baby, I'll give you everything. My last made me feel like I would never try again. But when I saw you, I felt something I never felt. Come closer.
Mr. Rob, what is up? How are you, bud? Definitely agree there, Amanda. Although, I'm still learning myself. I'm still trying to figure out this whole OBS studio thing myself as I go. I'm getting a new banner here soon from my one friend. He's good at making the graphics and stuff, and I'm getting a new... My Twitch is probably going to get an overhaul here in the next couple weeks. I'm looking to change everything up because my channel banner hasn't really changed. What's really nice, I'm actually recording this right now as I'm streaming to upload later to the YouTubes so I can watch this back. That's the nice thing, I can record at the same time. I couldn't do that with my other computer. I could not record at the same time because my CPU would just die because it was an i3. i3 was not good for recording and streaming at the same time. That song was interesting. I FC'd that no problem. I don't even know how I did that, actually. Fun song. It's interesting. The bass is crazy in that song, though. Very fun. This song's fun. How's Rob today? Nice to see you stop by, buddy. That was really good. I like that. Thank you, Mandy. that sucks, Rob. Supposed to thunderstorm here tomorrow. I choked the heck out of that song. I missed the last, like, notes. That's all good, Amanda. You're good. I'm surprising myself as I go here with brutal mode, actually. I don't even know how I do it half the time. All those times of me looking away from the screen. Brutal mode's there, I guess. Yeah, it's supposed to thunderstorm tonight, I'm pretty sure, actually, now that I think about it. It's about 83 degrees outside right now. I'm not sure what the Celsius is. It's in the Americas. We don't do Celsius. I don't know what would 83 degrees be Celsius? I know around the world it's used differently. Because the US is always about the Fahrenheit. I learned that more in school, I guess. It is very hot though here. Maybe 33 degrees Celsius. You know, I have an Alexa back here. I could actually ask her. We find this out now. Alexa, what's 81 degrees in Fahrenheit? Oh, wow. Celsius. And I can barely hear my Alexa. I just got next week's challenge, and you know what the next week's challenge is? The spotlight is through the fire and flames. I just saw the Rock Band's Twitter. Are you kidding? No. Through the fire and flames cannot be a spotlight. Oh, God. Here we go. Here we go. Next week's challenge should be an interesting challenge. Oh my. That's what I said when I saw it. I was like, oh my God. Are they trying to kill us? Through the fire and flames. Harmonics, are you on crack? Clearly they're on crack. Next week's challenge is going to be. Yeah, B-Daw, oh my God, I'm done. Mental metal, that's for sure. Mental metal.
They're all around me, circling like vultures. They wanna break me and wash away my colors.
Wash away my colors.
Take me higher, I'll sing. Oh, you make everything okay, okay, okay.
Oh snap, man, he's got me on the big screen. Aw, snap. Does it look good on the big screen at least?
I saw a baby drive a truck. I saw a junkie eat a tuba. I saw a stripper kiss a duck behind a dumpster in Aruba. I saw the fence like crowded guy.
I've seen things that Josh's back. My guinea pig committed harakiri, so we used him to play hacky sack.
Yeah, I'm not quite an affiliate. I'm having a problem with my tax information. They won't accept it for some reason. That's a short story of that. Twitch is being very twitchy. I want to be an affiliate. I really do. I'm like on the doorstep of it right now. Just the matter of getting a hold of them, figuring out what's wrong with it. You know. I want to be. I'm pretty damn close to an affiliate. Once I hit 300, I'm going to have to figure that out. This is like the biggest stream I've had in a long time. Thanks, Amanda. Wow. I've tried messaging them. I'm going to keep trying until I get through, because like what happens when I submit the information, it glitches out. When I submit it, it says it's accepted, but then it tells me there's like a failed, like, so it's like either it's a glitch in their system, or like I've tried sending them a ticket like, hey, this is like wrong with your system. So I'm pretty close to an affiliate. It's just a matter of getting that information to them. Twitch is being very pain in the butt, if that makes any sense. I have Google Chrome, yeah. That's what I used it on, actually. It just bugs out every time. And I could try another browser, see if that, does the trick. Because it wants to accept my information, but then it kind of just tells me, like, once I close the window, it says you failed. I'm like, how? Is that information not correct? Ooh, yes, here we go. My favorite song.
We'll be right back.
Oh, I agree 100%. I still have my headphones. I haven't figured out a way to use them with my computer yet. I mean, I probably could figure it out. I don't like wearing them that much just because it bugs my ears, makes my face twitch. Bugs my ears when I'm wearing my headset sometimes. But yeah, I agree. It's hard to hear. Because I'd like to be able to hear myself talk on the stream and stuff. It's kind of hard to do that with headsets on sometimes. Although, I probably should get a better microphone because right now I'm just using the webcam microphone right now for the stream. I probably need to get like one of those fancy microphones here soon. So I'm not like, okay. Definitely. You know. Hopefully when I get that better microphone, I can actually like properly the echo should go away. And I don't have to unmute every single time. In theory. Wow, I got a brutal star on that. Two more songs. That's because I muted. That's where there's no echo. I pushed the little mute button on my keyboard, but for some reason my scenes aren't working at the moment. Oh, wait, hang on. Oh, shit, wrong one. Okay. Oh. For some reason, it won't switch to my camera scene. Hello? No, wrong one. No. It wants to do something. Oh, you like that, Amanda? You like those, Amanda? I created those myself, handmade. I made them by hand. It's called my little editing skills. I can't make things for crap, but that's the one thing I did good at was trying to figure out what that looks like. It looks pretty nice. It's pretty basic. Pretty this. And yep, there it is. And then for some reason. Oh, hey. Wait. Damn it. Go back. Damn thing's not cooperating with me. Hang on. It won't give me that scene again. Ah, poop. Ah, thanks, Amanda. Pretty good for what I can do. I mean, I need to fix my setup here soon. Like I said before, I'm getting a whole new rehaul on my UI here in the next week or two. I'm getting a new setup this time as well. Next couple weeks, I think. My buddy's probably hooking me up with some new stuff. I don't know what he's doing yet. But I'm okay until the meantime. Just have this. Oh, I bet Amanda. Blah, blah, can't pronounce. I loved your creations, though. You have some really nice setups. I'm not going to lie to you there. You had some really cool setups. Much appreciated, Amanda. I appreciate that. Oh, that's right. You have the sword, too, because you're one of my awesome friends. Alright. I can't wait to see your next creation, though, honestly. I'll definitely tune into that. Oh, I didn't realize you could save more than one. So how do you do that? Wait, is it in your profile on OBS Studio? Is it? Cause I really don't. I would like to save this one when I do. Huh. Ew. Oh, I figured it out. Oh, man, now I feel stupid. Keep forgetting. I didn't know you could do that. I just figured it out. I can't spell. Oh. So, okay. That's pretty cool. I like that. I like that a lot. Oh my boy, I played this last song and I probably need to get going. Stream was supposed to end around 8, but Amanda gave me that boost. I appreciate you a lot. Because I need to get supper in my belly. Okay. I just saved the scene. That's pretty cool. I didn't realize I could do that. Created a new one and I saved it. Interesting. I learn something new every day, and I appreciate you teaching me that. I have no idea. If I can always go back and forth if I wanted to. Thank you.
Time to change has come and gone. What's your fears become your God? It's your decision. It's your decision.
I agree, Amanda, they are pretty fun. I've had so many, setups, especially with my old computer. That was when I had the 480p streams. I couldn't do 720p. Oh, somebody's online. Chill vibes. I appreciate that, Amanda. I'm probably going to go raid somebody now. For the first time, I don't think I've really done that before. Who should I go raid? Yeah. because I got to go get food. I'm going to get some barbecue in my stomach. Let me see. You're not streaming, are you, Amanda? Amanda? Right there. Oh, yeah. Don't worry. I got some ideas now. Now that I can actually save my, save all my scenes and everything. Oh, okay. I'm gonna go raid, Mr. Shorty. Oh, no. I would have raided you, Amanda. If you're on. It's no big deal. I got plenty of ideas though for new scenes though. My one buddy is a good graphics artist, or he learned from a good friend of his, and you know, so on and so forth. He's really good at it. He's awesome. But thank you for chilling with me, Amanda. I appreciate that a lot. I'll definitely have to tune into one of your streams here soon. For sure. I will definitely tune in. Come on, damn it. You have a great night. Thank you, Amanda. I appreciate you. Oh, hi, how are you? Damn thing doesn't want to work. Later, Rob. Later, all. Thank you. Have a great night, everybody. Yeah, it decided to work there for five. It decided to actually work for a second. Did you see that? That was the scene. That was the scene I was trying to. That was the scene I was trying to get, but the game, the dang thing wouldn't work. Thank you, man. Have a great night. I appreciate you stopping by.